to face the unknown. As children, we question the world around us. We learn, we accept, and gradually we lose our capacity for wonder. But some do not. The explorers, the seekers of truth. It is these pioneers who define the future of mankind.
This looks beautiful.
The others, they're done. No amount of money is going to get them through those mountains.
The lost city's up there, somewhere.
That's going to be a hell of a climb.
I'm not turning back.
I know.
You should stay here with them.
Not a chance. It's amazing, but the snow coming off those peaks is a bad sign.
The trail leads up the mountain. We'll have a good view of the valley beyond from the summit.
All right, let's take it easy here. This
wind is
crazy.
We just need to keep moving.
Even if we don't find anything up here, your dad would be proud.
I know, but I have a good feeling about this.
You walk off the cliff. You're walking a straight line now.
Oh, shit!
Are you okay?
Lost my footing. I'm fine.
Oh no, X.
That was close.
Laura! Are you alright?
Jonah! I'm here!
Okay.
I'll climb down there and get you!
No! It's too dangerous! I can climb back up!
Are you sure?
Just stay put!
No! And I died. Well, I guess we gotta go up this ice wall. Okay, X. Oh, ice climbing. Oh, no! Oh my god, are you kidding me right now? She got to jump to. Nope, she can't jump there. let's try that again. Wow, are you kidding me? She jumped off the cliff. It's like I'm stuck on the wall, like. You could build it. No, you see, she's not jumping. Like, what the hell? Jump up the wall. X. Oh, she didn't die. Wow, that was a fall. All right, let's try this again. Oh my goodness. She fall again. Oh wow, this is ridiculous. Like, this is like an epic fail. Go up the wall. Jump too far, like what the hell? Jump! I don't know. She's not jumping on the onto the ice, and that's the only direction to go. Okay, now you're moving.
I need to jump across.
Yeah. Okay. Now grab my hand.
Oh wow.
Shit, Lara.
That was harder.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
That was really harder than it looked. Like, really? Like, wow. I feel like a noob. Alright, so let's
go.
Hey, if you live through winter in New York City, this is a breeze.
Storm's getting closer. We have a couple hours at most.
Should be enough time. We're almost to the top.
I got no more climbing. Like, really?
What do you think?
We're close to something, Jonah. I can feel it. Just this last stretch to the top.
All right. Let's see what's up there.
Oh Please don't fall and make me have to jump and climb and die a million times to get up this wall.
Looks like we climb from here.
Oh my gosh.
Right. You ready?
Let's do it.
Yep. And she killed him. Oh my gosh. Why doesn't she just jump? Oh my goodness. Cause even if you're when you press no.
Looks like we climb from here.
Keep your eyes open.
Right. You ready?
Let's do it.
Now she holds on.
Let's take it slow and steady. Just stay with me.
Look out.
Oh shit!
That was close.
No, that was scary. That wasn't close. Oh my. I can't see.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Jonah, hold on.
Shit. I'm going to dig in. Can you make it across?
I can make it.
No, I can't. I'm going to die. All right, let's try this. I hold X. Are you kidding me? No, you can't, because you're gonna jump and fall off the wall again. Oh, wow.
I can make it!
This is so funny, oh my goodness. You know what I don't understand? Why is the camera turning back to the wall? She should be jumping, right? That's ridiculous.
I can make it.
Cause you can't hold the camera and jump at the same time, like.
Holy shit! I don't think I can make that jump.
Stay there. I'll anchor a line for you at the top.
All right. I'll give you some slack.
All right. Wow, ice climbing.
Almost there, Laura. You got it.
Are you? She's not jumping. This is frustrating. I hate playing games like this, you know. I thought this would have been a nice game to play. I hold onto the wall and climb. And it just looks like an exciting game to just play and have fun. Exactly. Look, she fall for herself now. I didn't make her fall, eh? She fall for herself.
I got you. Laura, can you hear me?
Yeah.
back up!
Climbing, that's wow, that's so dangerous. You'll run! We don't need to see that! Run! And I'm sure she's gonna fall off of here too. Yep, I know she would have fallen. Her body is just being beaten up. I don't understand why I keep freezing here. Is it moving too fast or something? Wow. Jump, jump! Run, Gil, run! Oh my gosh! Okay. Wow, that looks so real.
Greatest cruelty of life, that we're all too swiftly taken from it. We age, we decay, we die. But what do we leave behind? Bones? Dust? What of the soul? Does it endure beyond our earthly existence? I believe it does. A truth lies at the heart of many myths and stories. A truth not of science, but something more profound. The key to unlocking everlasting life. I may have found the next piece to the puzzle, but I'm not alone in this search. They're following me, watching my every step. I know them by name now. Trinity. An ancient, violent sect with designs on controlling the future of humanity. I must proceed carefully for the sake of my family. If anything were to ever happen to Lara or Anna, I could never forgive myself.
I'm so sorry. What are you doing here? I saw the gutter press was attacking you again. I thought you could use some company.
No lies. Were you followed?
Followed? Of course not. What's going on?
I think I found the tomb.
Oh, you can't be serious.
The myth of the prophet is real. Dad was right.
Lara, your father was unwell.
No. He was close to a great discovery, tangible evidence of the immortal soul.
I loved Richard. I would have married him if he'd asked. But he was a broken man. I don't want to see you end up like him.
But Anna, he was right. It was everyone else who was wrong.
Why is this stream buffering like that?
Syria? Oh God, Laura, no. This is madness. Get your life sorted. Go home to the manor.
You know I can't go back there.
But this obsession ruined your father.
I saw something. Something I can't explain. Now I understand what Dad was going through.
It's all fairy tales. Nonsense. Don't go down this road. You know where it leads.
It's the only thing that makes sense to me now. I'm this going to find the prophet's tomb.
It's like really buffering.
Hey, we're heading into a war zone now. You better be sure about this.
We're close. There should be an oasis in the canyon just ahead.
You're wasting your time. There's nothing out here.
Just keep driving, please.
It's your money.
Something isn't right.
Oh, that's just local militia.
You told someone, didn't you?
They paid better than you.
You both.
Shit! They weren't supposed to shoot at us!
Get us out of here!
Shit! Shit! No, no, no!
I find this thing is buffering a lot. I don't understand why every minute it keep coming up network quality problem. Ooh, that gotta hurt.
Research about this.
It was said the prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the forgotten cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the prophet was laid to rest.
Whoa. some kind of marker. I can't quite make out the translation, but this word. Prophet! This is it. Dad was right. Shown here, performing healing miracles. Dad's notes mention this. These are the miracles of the Prophet of Constantinople, unjustly murdered by order of Trinity. Sort of marker. Byzantine script, but I can't quite make it out. He led his followers through the desert to the oasis.
Oh wow, that's beautiful. For
it's
all
amazing.
Ruins. It looks nice.
If only Dad could have seen this.
There we go. More jumping, more dying, more falling off. Yep, I called it. This reminds me so much of Destiny. In Destiny, you gotta jump and hop and skip so much. So why are you gonna break now? Oh my god. Okay, I wasn't ready for that one. Alright, let's try again. Goodness. This game is more scary than I thought.
The Order of Trinity pursued the Prophet and his people until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
A way through.
I should have some ghost or some spooky something in that cave now. Jump for you too, yes? Ooh. Creepy crawlers.
There was a battle here. Armed soldiers against religious pilgrims. The Order of Trinity.
Is that a rat? You?
The prophet slain by the Order of Trinity.
My son. The Order of Trinity has received word that the prophet's followers are building a great tomb at an oasis outside Berea. But more upsetting, while we thought they were building the tomb for their prophet, Trinity now believes he still lives. We have his preaching his heresy among the local citizens, drawing more to him daily with his tales of how he conquered death. He is a liar and a heretic, claiming miracles that come only from the divine. You swore he was dead. Have you failed us?
Oh my gosh. That was a trap?
They're blasting their way in.
Oh my gosh. You? Can I get up there? Let's see. Oh, yeah. I'm dead. Oh, that looks so gruesome. No. I didn't expect that one. Okay, all right, so we know the trap is there. You gotta aim right. Gonna drown. No. Wow.
find a way to get up higher. Maybe I can raise the water. Sluice gate is holding the water back. I wonder if I can lift it.
Can I make that jump from here? Shut it. Oh wow. Which direction do we need to go? Back up? No! Are you kidding me? Wow, that was a trap down there.
They're almost inside.
Can we make that jump? Huh, I wonder if we can make this one. Can climb these up, right? No. We gotta do this again. What's this?
My lord, what you say is impossible. I myself drove a spear into the prophet's heart. I saw him die. Doubtless, his people have propped another man up in the slain prophet's robe to continue his lies. They are broken, discredited, and exiled. We will head south and put the rest of his people to the sword. But the prophet is dead. This, I swear.
Anything else around here that we need to get? Alright, let's see what it has in this thing over here. Come on. Is it this one? Oh, I forgot where I was. Yeah, I think it was here. walk straight into the hole. I don't know if I can make it up there. Where do I go from here? It's telling me this direction. Can I go up? She fall again. Okay, so it's not there to go. This is annoying! Oh, don't go in the water. Run straight now in a straight line. Really? Wow. And she fall in the hole again. Yeah, let's see if we can climb back up this thing again, because this is annoying. Thank you. to jump on that board and jump on the other side? I wonder. No?
Set the charges! The Prophet's tomb. After all this time.
And the artifact?
Inside. Open it. Carefully. It could be extremely dangerous.
Who the hell are you?
You're a smart woman. I suspect you already know.
Trinity.
Where is the artifact?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play games with me! You led us to this place.
Look,
It was empty when I got here. There was no body and definitely no artifact.
Wow. Almost dead, you mean? Oh my goodness, run! Wow. This game is intense!
Jonah!
Lara!
There's so much I need to tell you, I don't...
Did you find the Prophet's tomb?
Yes, but I was followed.
What? By who?
They call themselves Trinity. They tried to kill me.
What the hell is going on here? You're starting to scare me.
The tomb was empty, but I think they were looking for the divine source.
The artifact your father was after?
There's more. I found this symbol in the tomb. I knew I'd seen it before. It was driving me insane. That's when it hit me. I saw it here, in one of Dad's books. Listen to this. The lost city of Katesh, said to have disappeared in Siberia sometime in the 12th century. Legend says that on the eve of the invasion by the Mongol horde, it sunk beneath a lake.
What does this have to do with the Prophet's artifact?
The same symbol.
Lara,
if the divine source is hidden in the ruins of Katesh, waiting to be found, then I have to go.
To Siberia? Are you kidding me?
Just think. If this thing could really unlock the secret of immortality, it would change everything. Sickness, suffering, death, gone.
Are you listening to yourself?
Jonah. We've been through so much together. You know there's more out there. This could be real.
I don't care if it's real. I've lost too many friends. I don't want to lose you too.
Dad never made the connection to Katesh. He gave up everything for this.
Including you. Stop blaming yourself for what happened. He made his own bed.
I can't give up on him. Not now. It's all I have.
No, it isn't! If you stayed still for 5 minutes, maybe you'd see that.
Is he in love?
Jonah.
be in the WWE, C, whatever it is.
Lara! Holy shit! Shit, Lara. What are we gonna do?
I led them to it, Jonah. If the divine source is real, we've got to find it first.
Siberia it is, then.
Alright, I think I'll end the stream here and continue up.
Jonah? Jonah, if you can hear me, go back. Please don't try to find me. I need to do this alone.
Wow, she looked cold. Alright, I think I'm gonna end this stream here. Don't forget, like, comment, subscribe. Thanks for watching.